worship you tonight, and Father God, help us just keep that passion, Lord, and just to remember and to live it.